we can only provide advice. One of the key points in that is that we are suggesting that the school year may, or like, I believe that for the most part, this school year is considered to have virtually been done away with. But if there is a new school year that's going to start, it probably will start earlier than the traditional September. That's our recommendation, at least, anticipating that we're going to have higher number of COVID-19 cases. And even if it's not COVID-19, traditionally we have flu cases, higher numbers towards the end of the year. So we are looking at perhaps, or suggesting to the schools, that they perhaps open a much earlier in the school year, have a contingency plan for when they, and if they need to close sooner than the traditional middle of December calendar year.